Chirac in the building, baby. You know what I'm saying? I'm in this motherfucker with my nigga White Kanye, baby.
I be looking at this, like, the position I'm in and be like, damn, like, damn, L.A., like, just picturing him in them cars and them houses and shit I be in, just the way I'm moving on the planes and all that shit, like, maybe if he could have been next to Drake, you know what I'm saying? Like, I just feel like that's crazy.
And, I just want to say, hold tight, Adele, because when the new team drops, yeah, you'll fall back to get the record back, but I want to say,
White Kanye got me fucked up!
That's amazing news, my nigga 600 Breezy on the come up on stage with Drake. You know, when you first moved out to L.A., I had your back and we'd be chilling. Bad news, though, is you in prison. Now we screaming out free 600 Breezy. I have a blood brother in prison, but he is skinhead and I don't approve of racist. So free 600 Breezo.
Like Kanye is high as shit right now.